Dreary old Sir Charles Lytton leaving the country.
So good to see you out of those dreary clothes.
That was blooming to cheer him through life's dreary hours.
I never knew how dreary an empty theater could be.
To punctuate the dreary.
You and your dreary conscience, tell me this.
Dear ma'am, I'm most awfully sorry about your cold in the general.
To include fewer of these dreary details in future chronicles.
Once upon a midnight dreary.
The fact that we're dreary people.
Us?
Well, I shall be dreary old Sir Charles Lytton leaving the country. And,
it'll be so good to see you out of those dreary clothes. So very small town errand boy, howlingly parochial.
Me is flower that was blooming to cheer him through life's dreary hour. How I long.
Let's go home. I never knew how dreary an empty theater could be.
Why kill the president?
To punctuate the dreariness.
It sounds to me like you need to get your...
Nor it cannot come to good. Oh, really? You and your dreary conscience. Tell me this. Which would you rather, that you stand here gathering dust?
28th of June, 1924. Dear ma'am, I'm most awfully sorry about your cold and the general dreariness. We're also having quite bad weather here, too.
And you would be well served, Watson, to include fewer of these dreary details in future chronicles and place greater emphasis on me. I am.
It's a poem. Anyone read it? Once upon a midnight dreary, while I pondered weak and weary.
Brace yourself. I've decided that we're dreary people.
Us?
Yes, both of us. I should like to see some change.
Your head's bucking a system. Yeah. Let them get all snarled up in their dreary eye.
Never knocked away another cat swings, man.
I prefer to go somewhere where I could be useful.
Some dreary suburban accouchement, I suppose. Don't you think it might be more profitable looking after me?
I can't find the other one.
Throw that dreary letter away, it bores me.
Where do you suppose it could be?
It'll show up.
To it, just you and I just making love. I mean, that's just so... commonplace and dreary. You were now.
I'm starting to believe you.
This farm was kind of dreary, well, with just a few cows and chickens and me. But when I got misery here, everything changed.
That Mrs. Sidley was at all the kind of wife you would have.
Why? What kind of wife had you imagined? Some dreary little debutante, I suppose.
Oh, no, of course not.
Army post, making conversation with dreary young officers.
Instead of making love with dreary young corporals.
Not dreary, not at all.
Than a successful author could want. And there he will sit in that dreary old rocker, clickety-clack on that dilapidated old potable.
Ken?
Fine, thanks. How's the new job? What are you doing?
Writing that same dreary column on how to keep the body beautiful.
For whom this...
Alma, have you no shame?
No, ma'am. He's brightened up many a dreary afternoon for me.
What did he say that makes such good sense?
If there's anything...
Then I'll join you in the spring, huh? The country's so dreary in the winter. Please don't force it on me, Pierre.
I was having a good time this afternoon. Why? Has this been dreary for you? Have I been boring?
No,
Tell me the truth.
No, I've been having a really good time. Really.
Went to Christmas Mass together. You know, he was all dressed up in his Buddhist finery. It was one of those awful, dreary Catholic churches on Long Island where the priest talks about communism.
In a place? Things pretty dreary. Well, I guess being a drunk is dreary, huh?
Hey, you. Hello, look who it is. Sit down, do join us.
Can we have a word?
Our dreary broker has arrived. Hugo, follow me.
Don't go anywhere.
Luncheon is served.
Oh, please don't go yet. You don't want any of those dreary chicken patties.
Well, I'm sorry, I must go.
Well, but then sit.
To be sure, this is a grand old house. But I must confess that in winter one can feel a little dreary and alone. Leah's a very nice girl and...
A precarious business these days. Where's the Russian Tsar? Where's Cousin Wilhelm?
You're being dreary.
Is King Englang off? 80?
Kept up with your aircraft recognition without using these model things.
However, all we have seen is a couple of rather dreary-looking reconnaissance planes, so we better just run through the German types to make quite sure you haven't forgotten.
My friends in the Austrian embassy will see to that. The worst they can do is send me out of this dreary country of theirs. And if they should, make...
President, we used to actually play with the catatonics, you know. Just have a little fun, it's just so dreary.
It was cramped and damp and dank and dark and dreary.
Dreary?
No.
No. It must be very dreary in your room. Everyone in mine is having a wonderful time.
Oh, there ain't nothing as dreary as the view from this window on a dreary evening, is there?